Everyone, so I'm still kind of debating whether or not if this is going to be my first like official video on my channel, but I just wanted to basically tell my story and how I found out I was pregnant. I'm 13 weeks currently right now. My due date is December 16th, 2020. Don't know the gender yet. But the room that we are currently in is going to be the nursery for the baby. We still have a bunch of boxes in here and stuff like that. Me and Steven got a new mattress, so the old mattress is in here for right now. Which isn't a problem because I think what I want to do is move the mattress closer to the wall and then have the crib in the other corner, so it'll be easier for, like, you know, early in the mornings when I don't want to disturb Steven, or when he doesn't want to disturb me, we can come and sleep in here with the baby just to make it a little easier. I know some of you are like, oh, how come you don't just put the crib in your room? Which we might, you know, for the first couple of weeks, for that first month maybe. But I do want this room to be the nursery. But I found out I was pregnant the January, February, March, April. April 25th, I do believe. I was supposed to start my period and I never did. And the thing with me, and this is gonna get a little TMI, but the thing with me was my periods were kind of always a little late, whether that be like a couple of days or like a week late, and it wasn't abnormal for me. It was, you know, due to stress and stuff like that, and so I didn't think anything of it. I just thought, you know, okay, well, you know, I'm just gonna enjoy this time while it lasts, and if it happens, it happens. But then, you know, I slowly started, okay, well, it's been 2 weeks and I still haven't started my period, so this is a little off for me. So me and Steven decided to go to the store and get a pregnancy test, and I'll insert pictures. But we went to the store and got a pregnancy test, and he was in the living room playing his game or whatever. And I went, and me and Steven have been trying for 2 years, you know, 2 years since, you know, we've been together. Which I'm pretty sure some of you are like, wow, okay, well, isn't that a little soon? But I've always wanted to give Steven a family. That's something I've always wanted. I wanted to give him a son or a daughter, a child that, you know, he could love, and that's my way of showing him that I love him, by bearing a child and giving him a family, you know? So I've been wanting this. But when I took the test, I thought it was going to come back negative, because in the past we were trying and it would always come back negative. So I didn't think anything of it. I waited the like 2 or 3 minutes and I moved the paper, and I wish I would have recorded it, but moved the paper and there was 2 lines, and I was like, what? And I started crying instantly, and I was like, okay, let me pull myself together, because I didn't want to go out there him see me crying and it automatically give it away. So I walked out, you know, I fixed myself. I walked out and had the test behind my back, and I showed it to him. He goes, you're pregnant? And I was like, yeah. And we instantly broke down. We both started crying. They were happy tears, obviously. We're both really, really excited. And just to make sure, I took both, then of course they both came back positive. So since then, it's just been kind of a journey. I'm in my second trimester right now. Those first couple of months were hard. A lot of morning sickness, a lot of throwing up, nausea. The only thing I ate were fruits and vegetables, which, you know, I didn't hurt anybody. But now that I'm in my second trimester, it's easier for me to eat a lot more foods. Before, I couldn't eat like hot Cheetos or like Takis or anything, because it just gave me really bad heartburn and would make me sick, whereas now that's all I crave is spicy food and Mexican food. It's kind of where we're at right now. Again, my first doctor's appointment is on what is it? We're in June 22nd. So that's tomorrow's Monday, so that's a week from tomorrow. But I'm super excited. I will be, I'll be 14 weeks still when I go in for my doctor's appointment. So I'll see if they can be able to tell the gender, and if not, then we'll go in and keep doing it. But if they can, obviously I'm gonna have he, she, whoever, put the gender in an envelope so that I can, you know, start getting ready for the gender reveal and the baby shower and stuff like that. And we're going to be announcing this to the world. Obviously, some of my close friends know. I think I've only told like 4 or 5 people. And of course, some of my like close family knows. But we're going to be announcing it to, you know, the rest of the world on Father's Day, if not that Monday when I go in and get the ultrasound pictures. Today's Monday, actually. Scratch that. So a week from today, I will go in for my appointment. But Saturday, we went and took pictures to post on Instagram and stuff like that. And I'm really excited because some of them came out really, really good. I think I'm going to, you know, put this all in like one video. This isn't just gonna be one video by itself. I'll probably come back and update you guys later. But I do want to start my YouTube channel on a good note, and I'm gonna be pregnant half of this year anyways, so I think it'll be a nice journey for all of us, and you know, so yeah, I'm excited, and I guess I'll show you what my stomach is. I'm wearing a black shirt, so it's gonna be kinda hard to like tell just from this angle, but this is what 13 weeks and 4 days look like. I'm getting some stretch marks here and there, but my baby's growing. I'm doing all right. We're pretty good so far, but like I said, I will keep you guys updated, and I am super, super excited to share this journey with you guys. So stay posted. And just a little side note, my channel isn't, that's kind of what it's going to have to be, but I don't want to base my channel completely around my pregnancy. We'll be doing, you know, random vlogs here and there and stuff like that. Obviously, when we go out and buy stuff for the baby and stuff like that, those will be its separate, you know, vlogs and stuff like that. But you are going to see more, you know, of me and Steven. We'll probably do some challenges and stuff like that for you guys. Just kind of, you know, let me know what you guys want to see, because I know a lot of you aren't going to want to or care to see all the baby stuff. But so I'm going to try and keep my channel as like diverse as possible. Not 100%, you know, baby and stuff like that. But I can't guarantee that isn't going to be 95% of my channel. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys stay tuned for this crazy journey.
You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect.